Click on Clear Download Cache. Press OK. Type in your login data. Launch your game. Now your problem should be fixed.